Hello my dear students, today I am making a planter with waste food container. I think this is easily available at your home. For this craft, you want one cardboard, small piece of cardboard, tissue paper, some brushes and fevicol. So let's start. First of all, make lines on cardboard. It should be equal. Making lines, you have to cut with help of scissors. Now you have to cut these strips into small pieces. Remember, all pieces should equal. After cutting these strips, you have to paste on your container. See, with help of glue. Dear students, you have to paste it like this. You understand? It will look like this. We have to make a water glue mixture. For this, I have taken little water and I will add little glue inside the water. See, like this. Remember, the ratio of water and glue should be equal. You have to mix with brush. Take a tissue paper and tear it in small pieces. Randomly you can tear. Here I have teared tissues like this. This glue mixture, you have to paste tissue paper on the container. See, like this. Paste 2-3 layers of tissue paper on the container. You have to paste all the tissue papers on the container. See, it will look like this. Now let it dry. It is completely dried. We have to color on it. I am using here spray paint. You can use painting color also. And you can use any color. I am using black color. Spray, spread a newspaper and wear a glove. Now start. After spray, your pot will look like this. See, let it dry. I am going to give effect with another color. Here I am using yellow color and with cotton I am giving effect. You have to dip the cotton in color which you have taken and you have to do like this. You can give highlights also with brush. See, like this. Do you understand, my dear students? Now your pot is ready. Now you can grow any plant in it. Dear students, my planter is ready with beautiful plant. So students, gear up yourself and make this beautiful plant. Stay safe, stay creative. See you.